Thank you ever so much. When we had our member volunteers come up on the stage earlier tonight, I had no idea that this was actually going to happen. But one of the things that sometimes happens with a person who hangs around a number of fiddle players is that sometimes you learn how to write a tune or two. And for myself, I mean, I've done a few compositions over the years, and sometimes writing a tune never is an exact science. You end up having an inspiration from somebody's life. Sometimes you have situations that are a funny moment, and other times, well, sometimes you're writing for a teaching purpose if you're a music teacher of any sort. What happened to me when I was waiting for a print job to come out of Staples here in Pembroke on Thursday, I had to wait to switch hotels, and I was waiting for this print job to get finished. I had my computer with me, I went to the food court, and I had two tunes come to me. One tune was a reel that I guess Paul Lemon will take a liking to a little bit later, but another thing that happened was I had a second tune that came out of this, and we all know the efforts that Jim Hickey did when he was the chairman of this contest for many, many years, and then when he passed away, his good wife Diane took over. And the thing that I will always know Diane for is the gal who, since 2014, has been the captain of this operation. She's been doing a lot of the grunt work for a long, long time, even before that. And I had a waltz that came to my mind, and I seem to think, well, this suits her. So when Jim Hickey received the Jim Hickey Hornpipe a number of years ago, Dianna, you got a waltz coming your way tonight. And this is called Dianna.
Wait a minute, we just learned it today. Well, we know it's not. Dianna, this is for you.
Okay. 1, 2, 3,